that lag dude comes up. Say hello to my little friend, look at that 5-man feed, baby. Get you some, bitches. That lag dude comes up. Is going on, people. This is your boy, the number one stunner. About time for me to get all up in your ear hole one more again. So welcome back. I said welcome back. Today's gameplay I got for y'all in the background, some of that good ass Black Ops 3 with the M8A7. This gun is by far my favorite assault rifle of the beta. Hopefully they don't fuck it up. And man, is it November yet? Because I ain't gonna lie to you, after playing this damn beta, I've been spoiled, didn't even want to go back to AWR. I want to play this game so bad. But today what I want to talk to y'all about is kind of like a two-part video. I want to talk about the struggles I've been going through with my fucking internet company. And I want to give two shout-outs today. So, first off, my internet company's been dicking me for like 2 months now, man. Where I live... I live in a trailer court.
Two trailer park girls go round the outside, round the outside, round the outside.
We've got a bogey. I'm on the way.
Two trailer park girls go round the outside, round the outside, round the outside.
My bad, I got off topic for a second. But anyway, like I was saying, the trailer court I live in, the only way the internet company can run the internet line is across the road to the top of my trailer, and it's kind of low hanging, it's not really that high up. So a few months back we had a moving truck come down the road and it popped the line in half. I mean, just ripped it right in half, caught it with the top of the truck. And when they come fixed it, they just like rigged it up, they didn't really fix it. So I didn't know it at the time, but that weekend I went to do my drunk stream and I wasn't pulling enough megabytes for an upload to stream. I didn't even check it. I thought it was Twitch fucking up, so I was like, Twitch is fucking up, I can't stream this weekend. It is what it is. Then the next weekend come along, and on that Friday night it let me stream fine, but then Saturday night it was fucking up again. And you know, I was already drinking, thinking that hell, Twitch is fucking up again. Well, then the third weekend I got to thinking about, wait a minute, something ain't right. So I did a, you know, speed test, and motherfucker, I was pulling 300 kilobytes per second. Not megabytes, kilobytes per second upload. So I called the cable company and told them about what was going on. They sent a dude out. He checked it, said he had to go get a bucket truck. He'd be back. Never came back. Next day I called, going off again. Supposedly they come out. Never did. So I went the fuck off. I called and I talked to the top technician and we had some words. He got a smart ass with me. I told him he was just mad because his first sexual experience was just like him riding a bicycle, you know, because his daddy was behind him on both. And things got heated. And next thing I know, I'm bullshitting. Literally none of that happened. But for real, I did go off on him and got him up here. So they're working on it. By this weekend, hopefully I'm back streaming. And that's all that matters, because I'm paying for 30 megs download, which should be, I think she said, no lower than 5 megabytes upload to 10 megabytes upload. So I should be back on my feet this weekend, back doing the drunk stream. So come hang out, holler at your boy. You know how we get down. We get toe up from the flow up and have a good ass time laughing, cracking jokes and all that good shit. Come on. And now I want to give two shout outs. One is a streamer I just recently met, one in the streams. My homie Frazier Boy told me to go check out a long time ago, but I forgot. And then my homie Killzone Legit Killer told me to go check out, and I went and checked out, and she's a really cool, down to earth person. Go check her out on Twitch. Her name is Miss Baddest Chick. I'll have her link in the description. Go check her out. Tell a stunner sent you. But she's cool, down to earth, always got the chat popping, always interactive. And just like I say, it's a fun, entertaining stream. So go check her out. My second one, I want to shout out my man Elite Gaming for giving me a shout out. This guy makes good content with him and his girl. Matter of fact, let me show you some of him and his girl's gameplay. That is not it. How did that get there? Oh my god, I am so embarrassed. Nah, I'm just fucking with you. I had to throw that in just to get some laughs. Come on. Here's their him and his girl's real gameplay. Check it out.
Gaming.
Ah!
Oh shit, there's a bear.
There's a dog. There's a dog! I didn't see it. Are you down?
No, yes.
Try to kill the bear before I get there.
Trying. It got me. I got it. But I'm gonna die still.
No, I didn't see you. I just shot it like...
Why are you taking all the skin?
I was... Because I need it. I was just bucking him with the shotgun, and you're like hitting him with this little pistol. You're like, I got him!
I didn't know you were standing there. I thought you were still getting this dog. Hey! What? Why would you do that?
I didn't think I could hurt you.
I don't like you.
I didn't mean to run you the fuck over again.
Sure you didn't.
There you have it, people. There's a little bit of their gameplay. And like I say, he plays all different types of games, him and his girl. They're very entertaining, very good videos. And he does shout-outs and gives back to the community. So go check him out. Tell him Stunna sent you. Link will definitely be down in the description. Now, this video right here is winding on down, so hopefully if you enjoyed it, you remember to rate, like, comment, subscribe, teabag, donkey punch, finger pop your asshole, tongue punch your fart box, titty slap the like button, or hell, pull your peck out and mushroom stamp that motherfucker for all I care. And for you haters out there, you always know what you can do. You can pull your finger out your ass and leave a little brown stain on that dislike button, because I don't give two fucks. I do this for fun. Till next time, I am your boy, the number one Stunna, and people, I am out.